All right. Hey, everybody, welcome back to the Immortal Soup. This is No Cheaters 007, aka Luigi Bond 007. You guys, let's play some more Resident Evil. Let's do this. It's gonna get dark here soon, and I'm gonna get scared. All right, right now, I'm gonna get scared. Freaky. All right, so we've actually have some good coverage here. We actually got pretty far here. Fear can't kill you, but a gun can. All right, so let's see here. Oh crap. Where did I put my phone? Dude, I'm so lazy. I can't even type. Watch this. Okay, Google, look up walkthrough for Resident Evil HD Remastered for Xbox One. Because that's how lazy I am. This is crazy. Okay, this is weird. That's a crazy looking PC. Bear with me, guys, here. I just want to get caught up here. I only like using this when I get absolutely stuck. So, it happens, you know? It happens. Alright, so I guess we're in the residence here, because we're actually in the shed where I believe the plant, I'm gonna have a boss battle with the plant. Alright, here we go. All right. Let's get to this game. Let's see what we have. Okay, I don't need the ribbon. Holy crap, control yourself. So I don't need this. I'll take this though. And it says I need my lighter. Where is my lighter? Oh, I got my lighter. Duh. Holy crap, where am I going? I'm trying. Jill, Jill, Bobill, Banana, Phantom, Bobill. Oh, Jill. Alright. I kind of want to look around first. So we got blue plants here. No. Love the music. I probably don't want to go out there yet. Oh, snap, you son of a bitch. Get off me. Curse you. Oh my gosh, I thought putting the box over the other one would have took care of that bastard. Yes, yes, do your puking. It's an eye. Suck! You said you were. Oh god, where is your fucking gun? Get away. Okay, I could take it. I'm poison, I get it. Alright, that was not well planned out by me reading this stupid walkthrough where it said, hey, you can ignore the spider and it won't attack you. Bull crap. That. Oh wait, what am I doing? I need that. I'm poisoned. Oh, that scared the crap out of me. That arm, I forgot about it. I mean, I didn't even think about it because, oh, I don't know why. Didn't even think of that. Just checking around. Was it I? What? Oh, that's what I'm talking about. Interesting. Come on, get rid of it. Get him out too. Dang, look at that. Let's go here first. I was pretty sure that I would go there and... Ooh, nice butt, you know what I'm saying? Yeah? Yep. All right. What was that? Using the book on it. Or not. Red, green, orange. Two, three, four, five, six. So, red, green, orange. I would say 3, 5, 6, 5, 6, 3, 2, 4, 5, 6, 3. What? 6-3. Five, six, Interesting. Well, let's do that. Let's get my rich notes ready. Well, 5-6-3. So 5-6. Five is orange. Green, six, and red, three. All right. So if we go over here, 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, you are miserable. Love the music. It's just so much suspense. So much suspense. Alright, so how many eyelashes are on this thing? Does that count? 1, 2, 0. Does that count? 1, 2. Let me look. One, two. Had two. Had two. He has four. Here's something weird, look. too. Guys, it's epic. The song, the sounds, everything. I keep saying that, I know. But I'm having such a blast with this game. Oh, it's fun. I'm on a comfortable couch, man. I am just chilled. Screw you, plant. Screw you. Come on, Jill. Ooh, look at that. Something about that. Something in the way. Ooh, moths. Anything here? There's gotta be something here. Anything? Anything? What is all this? Outside. I'm a little creeped out. What's going on? If I take it, things are gonna fly out of it. Oh! I knew it! That's how good I am! Step on you suckers. I love the old-fashioned days of gaming. Guys, I am so ready for this game coming out on the Wii U called Rodea Sky Soldier. And it reminds me,
Barry, I heard someone talking,
of the good old-fashioned days of video gaming.
I think age is starting to take its toll. Talking to myself is becoming a bad habit.
Talking to yourself? You alright? What's gotten into you?
Creepy mansion just got on my nerves. Anyway, I think I'll go outside, get some fresh air for a change. Don't worry. I'm just gonna get some fresh air. I'm lucky. but yet we'd wait some monsters along the way.
Oh, you gotta love it. Plant 42 report. Alright, so 4 days have passed since the accident. The plant at Point 42 is growing at an amazing rate. Yay! Although there are many unknown aspects of this plant, we know. Okay, interesting. Good stuff, good to know, good to know. Oh, look at this. Well, well, well. Wasn't sure if this was a good idea, but I did it anyways. What? Oh, yeah. And that's how you build a bridge. Yeah. Oh. I am so scared right now. Oh, don't tell me this is where the sharks are. I don't know what to say here. Well, before I even deal with this, I'm going to save. Ho! Come on. Get off the thing. Dang. hear you. Slow motion with me. Slow motion with me. Dude, back off. Holy crap. I should have went in here. I bet you there's a zombie in here. Oh, I love the sound. I love the song. I love the music. Oh, the song. I love the music. Just brings me back. Dang. I want to go back to 1996 so bad. Wait, is there any place to go here? Get off the wall. Wait, what does it say? My gosh, I didn't think you would do it again. Jeez. Oh my gosh. So. Scared the crap out of me. Thank you. But what's to say? I'm freaking out. Every time, you suck! What you doing, buddy? Do I not have the canteen, or I don't even have? Stick 'em in the chill. Oh yeah. One hit. Okay. These suckers. I can't have these guys running around after, when I come back. I can't have these skinless guys running around. Forget that. Forget about it. guy's gotta burn. Back up. Oh, don't tell me it didn't burn him. Please say you're God. So, yeah, okay, good. Sharks are gonna be a pain in my ass. Creepy. It's creepy, that's for sure. Oops. Oh, I'm not sure if I even want to do this part. I hate being on water, and the sharks freak me out. Damn, shark. Scare the crap out of me, you freaking sharks! It's a much bigger shark. Why are there sharks?
Locking all doors to achieve maximum safety. Reaching 30% of pressure threshold.
Where is it? Oh my god. Why can't it ever be simple?
Reaching 70% of pressure threshold.
Oh, come on. So where am I supposed to go?
Reaching 90% of pressure threshold. Reaching 95% of pressure threshold.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Personnel, prepare for impact. Reaching maximum pressure threshold.
Okay. I'm dead. The heck? What's the point of that? What? I'm missing something here. Whatever. Oh. Oh my gosh. While we're here, fight your fears and survive. We haven't done any of the other stuff. Have we? Have we? I say... Scared the poopy out of me. Come on. I was pretty sure I saved. Yeah, be careful. Get off me! Oh, I realize I don't even have a lighter. Skibbity bop bop. Kill these guys. Thank you. Yes, you should burn them. Why am I on caution? Caution! Oh yeah, because I was strangled by that one dude. You know what I realized? I am a fool. I should have kept it over that one. I don't know why I did it that way. I'm so retarded. Ugh. Something special. Why didn't I get rid of this stuff? What is wrong with me? Let us go back. Let us go back. I am a complete... Oh my gosh, I am a complete moron. Why didn't I? That's what bothers me about me sometimes. Either way, I screwed up. I could try to fix it. Other way. Oh, look at that. I got out of it. The heck is sticking out of my arms? Come on. Seriously. Oh. Dang, that sucker tried to get me. You freaking heifer. All right. So, what do I do? Where the... So, wait, let me get this straight. Go to the ladder's right panel in front of the glass and try to unflood the aqua room. There will be a short cutscene. Alright. Alright, I see the order. Okay. That big fish is gonna be flopping around, all flopping around, all flopping around. That big fish will be flopping around and flopping around. He will be flopping. Yes, I will take these and I will like them. What is that on the ground? What a mess. Okay, I'm a little nervous here. I'm not sure. No. Wait, what? So I wasn't supposed to go through this one? Oh, I'm so scared. I don't know what I'm doing. Nice. Okay, so I'm not supposed to go through this yet. Climb up onto platform. Supposed to climb up onto a platform. Where am I supposed to climb up onto? It says climb up under a freaking platform. I'm not going in front of that freaking shark. You'll see a gate at the far end. Looks like I'm going in here. Bet you that smells nice. So I'm just gonna leave. Oh, we're almost gonna close this up here, guys. Let me just get out of here. Should probably find a save somewhere. Hopefully up here, maybe. Even with the walkthrough, there's still so many surprises to scare the crap out of you. Holy crap. Thing over here. Wow. Look. Ooh. I can tell I wear a thong. Just kidding. I know where I'm at. Right where we started. Meow. Do you hear the music? This is not the same. Come on, get off the wall. Residence key. Residence evil. Oh, I hope those skinless freaks aren't in here. I'll burn those other two. Yeah. Come on. All in a day's work. Stomp. Ah. Get off me. Get off me. Get off. Come on. God damn this game. Fucking turn around. That's what I hit the thing for. I'm dying. Look at this. Well, I don't know. All right, so I'll tell you how this works. Orange was 5. So that's that 2 is green, so green is 6. And this is red. Red is 3. Get in there. So okay, so one is water, of course. So 3. So I got 4. Okay, so I got 4. 4 plus 6 equals 10. How do you get 6? Ah, I know how to do it. Of course those bees are gonna come after me again. Screw you bees. Screw you bees all the way. Let's think about this for a second. Alright, so I got 4. No. Alright, so we got 6. I got 4. I need to make 4 and 6. Okay, I get it. I need to mix 4 and 6. Okay. How do you get 7? You need to make 4 and 3. Alright, what do you do with this V-Jolt again? All right. Where's the frickin' bug spray? Oh, damn. There is no fucking door, but whatever. I'm gonna shoot these fucking... Fucking go! Holy shit! I am very sick and about to die, you dumb bitches. Yeah, killing bugs. Where's the handgun clip? Poor guy. Ew. Oh, yes. Please tell me there's nobody in here because I don't want to die. I don't know what this does. I don't care. You know what I'd like to do? I am going to dump all these bottles. That's what I'm gonna do. This what I'm gonna do. This what I'm gonna do. Down. Get down, kitty. know what? I gotta find out where there's a freaking green plant to eat. I am dying. Nothing out here. Let's just get this show on the road. Let's get up there. Come on. Get your butt up there, girl. She's got diarrhea or something.
I got diarrhea.
Oh, look at that. All right, yeah. Ta-da! Naked picture. Probably the boss fight. Oh, and I'm on the verge of death. I'm dead. I'm not only dying, but I'm dying. Oh, crap, Knuckles. I wasn't sure where to put the frickin' V-jolt. Oh well, guys, this is a perfect place to end anyways. So, I am going to see you all later. Thank you for hanging around. Thank you for watching the show on YouTube, man. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Please, it helps me.